Mosley here for Peter Glenn Ski and Sport, testing out all the gear so you don't have to. So you can just stroll up, push by, have a great season, or go in the store. Anyway, you get the point. Hanging out at one of my favorite spots at OR with my friend Jess. This is the Marmot Showroom, and this is the senior category manager for all of outdoor. I mean, it's a super big deal. Anyway, we're lucky to have you. We're lucky to have you.
Thanks,
all right,
Johnny.
Let's talk about this free ride pan.
Yeah.
You know I love it. Obviously, first thing that stood out to me is the color.
Totally.
What do you call that?
This is citronelle with Moroccan blue zips.
Yeah.
Definitely see and be seen on the mountain, which is the way I like to roll as well.
Yeah, it's cool, and it's gonna pop on camera for me, so that's important. And obviously, what's it called again?
The Freerider Pan.
Freerider Pan. So, and technical?
Gore-Tex two-layer, 80 denier, highly durable.
Stop right there.
Yeah.
Explain denier, please.
It's the thickness of a yarn.
Perfect. Okay, so I've been running this Freeride series for a little while now, and I love it. And it's got kind of like a texture on it. It's a little bit thicker than you might imagine, but it moves really well, and it feels very durable. I really like it. And honestly, I kind of like the way it fits. Like, I like the way the shapes it cuts.
Yep.
Let's put it that way.
It's a great pan.
Yeah.
Lots of waterproof zips.
Yeah, I do love this vent. I know it seems weird, but it's nice to get straight into your leg. I'm not trying to show you any leg here. But I do dig that. Obviously, it's not insulated.
Right.
So you're gonna wanna run some long underwear.
Yep.
And then what I like to do is I always carry a 3/4 length second pair of long underwear.
Really?
Yeah, if it gets cold, then like if I'm really cold, if I'm up, in heli skiing or something like that, and because it gets, I'll put that 3/4 layer over.
Yep.
So that's something to keep in mind. You don't necessarily need an insulated pant to stay warm, right? You can always put a mid layer on, just like you would do up top.
And with something, with this type of fabric, it's gonna keep you warm because it blocks the wind.
That's a good point.
Keeps you dry, you're gonna stay warm.
Yeah. I really dig the location of these pockets. You've always got stuff going on, whether it's cell phones or, wallets or beacons and all that stuff.
Totally.
So really easy to get to when you're sitting down
You even have a pocket on the back, which, you really don't even need, but we gave you one in case you need it.
Well, I mean, I spend a lot of time in my ski pants, I'll just put them on and they'll be on there all day. So I'll go run errands and stuff too. So I like to have a back pocket for my wallet, or what I typically put in there is like my room key.
Okay.
Because I know I'm never going in there during the day. It's not going to get lost.
That's true.
And you can sit on it. No big deal. Okay. I love the gaiter here.
The zip at the side. Really nice.
This is about as tough as you're going to get.
I mean, 360-degree Cordura scuff guard.
Yeah.
It's a beast.
Yeah. That's really critical. It's not going to cut easy. You're not going to get snow in there and weigh it down. This is kind of a cool feature too. It allows you to get to your boot buckle, but you can keep it closed on the bottom.
Yeah.
So, I love this pant. Adjustable waist straps as well.
It's a belt loop for adjustment.
Yeah. Okay.
So this consumer doesn't really need
I don't use that anyway. I just use a belt. I use an adjustable belt.
That's right. This guy wants a belt.
Okay. All right. So, the Freerider series from Marmot.
Yep.
This is, what's it called? Citronelle
and Moroccan blue.
And Moroccan blue.
Can't go wrong.
Yeah, absolutely. Okay, thank you, Jess.
You're welcome.
All right, hey, Johnny Mosley for Peter Glenn Ski and Sport. Have a great season.